welcome to watch this video. We have introduced ourselves to 0.003 meter, main function includes the AC DC voltage, current test, resistance test, feedback line, mechanical block system, set type switch to automatically open or close it after responding message. Do not move the test lead, avoid damage to the machine. DCV testing, set type switch at DC, then push select button into DC or AC. Testing, continue testing, set type switch at corresponding range, then push select button into Audible, continue development.
For demanding applications, the 140 Series Technician Pro Multimeters offer a Category 4 safety rating and a rugged, waterproof, and dust-tight housing that stands up to tough work environments. Lighted controls make them perfectly suited for use in dimly lit areas. Other features include a magnetic hanging strap for hands-free operation. The 14070T and 14090T also offer low Z for eliminating false readings from ghost voltage. In addition, the 14090T is Bluetooth enabled for viewing and recording readings on mobile devices. See our video on the SOUTHWIRE MAP mobile app for more details.
quality, affordably priced multimeter, look no further than the INNOVA line of multimeters. For over 20 years, we've been producing tools with features and functions for the automotive enthusiast all the way to professional ASE technicians. The INNOVA family of multimeters all provide 10 megohm circuitry, which prevents damage to sensitive electronics. They all include test leads and holders, as well as an easy slip-through strap for hands-free testing. They are fully UL listed for safety and quality and include instructions in either English, Spanish, or French. These personal home and auto electrical testers are both versatile and affordable and can be safely and accurately used to troubleshoot a variety of automotive and household electrical problems. They can be easily used around the house on outlets, fuses, wiring, general purpose batteries, and electronic hobbies. While on the car, they can be used on circuits, fuses, wiring, the vehicle battery and charging systems, electrical components, and more. Our 3300 is an entry-level multimeter and a must-have for every basic tune-up kit. This is the perfect tool for the general automotive enthusiast who wants to get the basic features and functions of a multimeter. The 3310 is the next in the line and comes with 19 different measurement settings, including settings for 1.5, 6, 9, and 12-volt batteries. It also comes with an audible beep to measure continuity. The 3320 features auto-ranging scales, which eliminates the need to dial in the correct range when making electronic measurements. It also includes color-coded LEDs to quickly check regular household batteries. Green equals good, yellow equals weak, and red equals replace. It also features a large digital display, a single setting resistance function for AC and DC voltage, along with protective rubber corner guards for drop protection. The 3340 is the pro's choice for a high-quality multimeter that has all the features and functions you need to get the job done. It comes with everything on the 3320, but adds a host of professional features, like a temperature probe that measures in both Fahrenheit and Celsius, an inductive clamp to measure vehicle RPM, and a carrying case for storage. Testing alternator diodes, duty cycle, solenoids, breaker points, wiring, switches, and more is now easier than ever with the 3340. It also features an automatic zero adjustment, reverse polarity protection, and min and max hold buttons to save retrieved data. All INNOVA multimeters come with the cables and accessories you need to get the job done, whether it be around the house or your vehicle. They come with a one-year warranty and are supported by an all-ASE certified technician staff via the internet or toll-free phone from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. 6 days a week.
The Astro AI True RMS 6000 Counts Digital Multimeter is the go-to tool for household electricians and workers alike. Its robust design not only travels anywhere, but also features an ergonomic rubber bumper exterior, magnetic hook, and kickstand for ultimate practicality. This multimeter is designed to precisely measure both AC and DC voltage, current, resistance, temperature, continuity, and frequency. You'll be pleased to find this DMM also tests capacitance, diodes, and transistors. Precise results are displayed on a clear, backlit LCD screen that always returns an accurate reading with a sampling speed of 2 times per second. Convenient features like a backlit LCD, data hold function, and built-in kickstand make the 6000 Counts DMM easy for anyone to use. The utilitarian design allows for both automatic and manual ranging, depending on your project needs. Astro AI provides extra peace of mind with its included 3-year warranty. Safely and efficiently take care of all your electrical needs with the Astro AI TRMS 6000 Counts Digital Multimeter.
Welcome to another video in the eTech City how-to series. Today we'll be taking a look at the MSR C600 clamp multimeter. Right off the bat, you'll notice that this meter is different from the other multimeters we have previously shown, with one big difference being the clamp. This clamp can actually be used to measure the AC current of a circuit without having to cut any wires, but we'll get into that a bit later. Some of the other features on this meter include auto-ranging, as well as a button to display the maximum reading of a circuit being measured. There are only two lead jacks, so there's no need to be fiddling around with multiple jacks. Now, before you start measuring all of your gizmos in your house, make sure you have the switch turned on to the correct setting. Measuring while the multimeter is on the wrong setting could cause it to malfunction. Also, beware that this multimeter cannot and should not be used to measure voltages higher than 600 volts. Doing so could also cause the device to malfunction and injure you or the user. Now let's start with how to measure DC voltages. Plug the black lead into the jack that says COM. Next, plug the red lead into the other jack, and you're all set. You can leave the leads in their respective jacks for all the functions of this device. Turn the switch to measure DC voltage. We're going to measure this 9-volt battery, so place the red probe on the positive end and the black probe on the negative end. The reading will come up on the display. You can also press the hold button to lock in the reading on the screen, and press it once more to clear the screen. This function works with all other settings on the meter. Now let's try measuring AC voltage. We're going to be measuring this power strip, which is normally around 120 volts. Set the multimeter to the AC voltage setting, and now you're ready to go. Go ahead and insert the probes like so. The reading will show on the display, giving you the voltage of the outlet. Be sure not to touch the metal probes together when sticking them into the socket. You can seriously injure yourself or break the meter. Testing resistance is easy. Simply turn the switch so that it's now measuring ohms. We're going to test the resistance of this resistor. However, you can't test the resistance of an electrical object while it's connected to a power source or a circuit board. You'll have to disconnect the device and remove the component you wish to test, like how we did with the resistor. Also, make sure not to measure voltages or currents when the multimeter is in this mode. You might blow a fuse in the meter, which means no more measuring for you. Testing continuity is easy. Simply turn the switch to the diode setting, then press the select button to switch the multimeter's function for continuity. You can test the continuity setting by touching the probes together. If the meter beeps, that means there is almost zero resistance between two points. Here, we'll be testing a fuse to see if it is internally broken. When measuring current, turn the switch over to either amp setting. Most household electronics only go up to 20 amps, so that's what we'll be using today. The great thing about this multimeter is that you don't have to splice the leads into a circuit in order to measure amps. Before you do measure, make sure you separate the cords like so. If you don't, the meter won't give you an accurate reading. Once you're done separating the wires, place the clamp around the wire you want to measure. Try to line up the wire with the marks on the clamp for the best reading possible. Turn the multimeter off and place it in its case when you're finished using it. Store the multimeter in a cool, dry place.